Yes. Now we'll discuss about the ankle joint, part one. First of all, we make a diagram. Here is this bone is navicular bone. This is talus. This is talus. This is navicular. This bone is navicular. This is talus. And here is position of this is calcaneum. This is calcaneum. Here is articular surface of the superior articular surface of the talus. And here is position of this is tibia. Here is medial malleolus. This is medial malleolus of the tibia. This is tibia. And the diagram. This is medial side of the ankle joint. Here is lateral side of the ankle joint. Lateral side. There is this is lateral side of the talus. Here is superior articular surface of the talus. This is head of the talus. And here is position of navicular, that one. This is navicular. This is talus. This is this is cuboid bone. This lies on lateral side. This is cuboid bone. This is cuboid bone. This is cuboid. This is navicular. This is talus. And here is position of this is calcaneum. Here is tubercle of the calcaneum. This is tubercle of calcaneum. This is tubercle of calcaneum which lies on lateral side. Here is lateral tubercle of the talus. This is lateral tubercle of talus here. This is superior articular surface of the talus. Here is fibula. And here is lateral malleolus. This is lateral malleolus. So this is fibula. This is lateral malleolus. This is medial malleolus. This is tibia. And the diagram. Here is coronal section of this joint. In coronal section you will find this is lateral malleolus. This is medial malleolus. This is medial malleolus. This is lateral malleolus. Here is a ligament. This is known as inferior transverse tibiofibular ligament. This ligament is inferior transverse tibiofibular ligament. Here is this is talus. This is sinus tarsi. And here is calcaneum. This is calcaneum. This is sustentaculum tili. Here is projection on medial side. This is known as sustentaculum. This sustentaculum tili is present on medial side. This is medial side. Here is position of sustentaculum tili. This is sustentaculum tili. And medial side of the calcaneum. So, now we will start the discussion about the ankle joint. Type of the joint is synovial. Its variety is hinge variety. This joint is hinge type. Hinge variety. Articular surfaces. Here you can see. This is superior articular surface. In this diagram you can see this is superior articular surface, which is formed by distal end of the, this is fibula, and its lateral malleolus. So this articular surface is formed by lateral malleolus. It is formed by medial malleolus, and this articular surface is formed by distal end of the tibia. This is distal end of the tibia here, and here this inferior transverse tibiofibular ligament here. So this articular surface is from the socket, and inferior articular surface is formed by talus, lateral surface, articular surface, superior articular surface, and there is medial articular surface. So from here to here, this articular surface is formed by tibia. So this articular surface is present in the tibia. Lateral surface, medial surface, and superior surface of the, superior surface of the talus. So this articular surface, inferior articular surface is formed by talus, and superior articular surface is formed by medial lateral malleolus, medial malleolus, and distal end of this tibia. So this is articular surfaces. So these are articular surface, superior and inferior. Now we will discuss about the ligaments of this joint. First of all, capsular ligament. Capsule attached with the margin of the atomic surfaces. Here in this diagram, this is margin, this is margin, this is medial margin, this is lateral margin. On medial side, this is medial margin, so it is attached here like this. So this is capsular ligament on medial side here, and here is also there is capsular ligament attached to the margin of the superior articular surface and inferior articular surface. So this is capsular ligament. Capsular ligament is on lateral side, on both medial and lateral side, it is strong, very strong. At anterior side, it is very thin here. Anterior side and posterior side, it is very thin. That's why it provides movement, dorsiflexion and plantar flexion easily. So this is capsular ligament. And the ligament which support this joint, on medial side, here, in this position of tubercle, this is tubercle of the navicular bone. Here is tubercle of the navicular bone, and one ligament lies here. This is known as spring ligament. Spring ligament. This ligament is spring ligament. Or calcaneo navicular ligament or spring ligament. So here this is medial malleolus from anterior margin of medial malleolus. The neck of talus, this is anterior TBO talar ligament. So ligaments are, first of all you have seen capsular ligament, now there is anterior TBO talar ligament. So this is anterior tibio talon ligament, and the ligament is posterior tibio talon ligament. Posterior margin of medial malleolus to the medial surface of the posterior part of the talus, and here is a medial tubercle of the talus. So this is posterior tibio talon ligament, and the ligament which covers this ligament, anterior part of this ligament, that is here, which attached to the margin covers the anterior tibio talon ligament. This is known as TBO navicular ligament. This ligament is TBO navicular ligament. TBO navicular ligament. It attaches to the medial margin of the anterior margin of the medial malleolus, and here tubercle of the navicular, and also spring ligament. So attach here to you. This is TBO navicular ligament. And the ligament which attaches to the sustentaculum tali and extend from the lower margin of the medial malleolus from here to here, this ligament is TBO calcaneal ligament. This is TBO calcaneal ligament. This is TBO calcaneal ligament. So anterior and posterior TBO talon ligament, TBO navicular ligament, and TBO calcaneal ligament, all ligaments collectively known as deltoid ligament. So all is known as deltoid ligament or medial ligament of the ankle joint. This is also known as deltoid ligament. Now, we'll see the lateral side. This is lateral side. Here, you can see, this is fibula. This is talus. So, on anterior side, from margin of the lateral malleolus, anterior margin of the lateral malleolus, this ligament is anterior talofibular ligament. This ligament is anterior talofibular ligament. This is anterior talofibular ligament. There is posterior talofibular. This is posterior from lateral tubercle to the margin of lateral malleolus. This is posterior talofibular ligament. And the ligament which is attached with the tubercle of the calcaneum from this lower end of the lateral malleolus. This ligament is calcaneofibular ligament. So there is calcaneofibular ligament. So there are three ligaments present on the lateral side. One is anterior talofibular ligament, posterior talofibular ligament, and calcaneofibular ligaments. So these are various ligaments of the ankle joint. So that's all about the part 1. Thank you.